Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Well, as the second half draws to a close, Newcastle are up against it in terms of the scoreline, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. What late excitement. And the match is level.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Ezzy.
Krieger.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Failed to keep hold of it. Good pressure to win the ball back. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Luperto. Eberechi Ezzy on the ball. Luis Muriel. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Can he put them in front? No. To the question, and that could be so important at this stage.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
Well, a bit short with the clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? And he's broken free. And the keeper does his job magnificently.
Well, no wonder he looks pleased with himself. He's just kept them in it here.
And there's the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Still could put it away. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Ward-Prowse.
Now Mitsieu.
Ezzy. Jack Stevens. Eberechi Ezzy on the ball. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? A chance to whip it in. Excellent vision. And that will be that. The referee blows the whistle. They went at it hammer and tongs, these two sides, but they... So a personnel change then. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Longstaff. Is it going to be? Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, these Liverpool fans still believe they can get back into this, but they're going to have to throw everything at it now. Time is running out.
Are still pressing for a goal here. And back with Moreno. Liverpool couldn't keep it. And so into the final 5 minutes. Longstaff. He has time to play it over. Gives it a go. And the keeper diving to thwart him. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. It's a short one. And making the move to the inside. Can he open them up here? Longstaff. He's going forward well here. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why he's upset. He got something on it, but not enough to keep it out. That's frustrating for a keeper.
Well, a second goal for them here. Fabian. Icardi. Alexander Arnold. And now Carlos Soler. The deficit! My goodness, that gets the pot boiling! It's not over yet! Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, that's not watertight defending. Brilliant piece of skill. Well, beaten easily here.
Oh, could be! And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again, they simply can't handle him!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
underway again with the score at 3-1.
And there goes the final whistle and the final outcome, a victory for the Magpies. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Substitution time it is here. Well, a goal to update you on. It's gone in the City game, and Alex Scott has the details.
It's a goal for Manchester City. They trail 2-1 with 85 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex.
The Chelsea move still.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Marco Asensio. 5 minutes left. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Now can they counter clinically? Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can he finish? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Here it is now, a substitution. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Marco Asensio. And Havertz.
Well, not far away from full time, but really you've got to say, Stuart, disappointing from a Newcastle perspective.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure, and the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
And a timely intervention. Marcos Alonso. Marco Asensio. Lukaku. It's a well-struck pass. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Not a great pass. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Marcos Alonso. Here is Marco Asensio. Pulisic. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Decker. But he keeps going. Lukaku. Marco Asensio. Asensio. Still a chance. Well, they can keep possession now. Tomiyasu. Decker. Well, no stopping him. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, managing to beat him. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Well, terrific skill on the attack in the closing phase. But really sticking to their task defensively. Loves to attack from the wide areas. And tremendous individual skill. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Willock. Fabian Scher. Ndika. Decker. Marco Asensio. And he saw the situation developing. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Looking for the angle. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? This could square the game. But no,
thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not.
And there it is, the final whistle, and it ends in real disappointment for you. Good pressure, can they make something?
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
This attack looks highly promising. Giving it a try, but into the keeper's gloves.
Well, the Spurs fans can sense a victory here, but the winner has to come soon. Not much time left now.
Ndombele. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Perfect challenge. Just 10 minutes remaining here.
Well, this is going to be a frantic finish, and these Newcastle fans are certainly playing their part. There's probably going to be one more big chance coming their way, but can they take it?
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Crossing opportunity. Take the lead here. He must finish. And a goal. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And Spurs have to be bold in these trying circumstances.
Skip.
Showing good defensive judgment. Chance to run at them. And he cuts in from the wing. Blocked it brilliantly. And a tidy challenge. Oliver Skip. And that will be that, the final whistle here, and Newcastle fans around the world will be delighted with the outcome. What did you make of their performance?
Yes, Derek, well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It was so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in the end. A great result.
Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. Five minutes remaining. And level pegging here. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Bad pass. Youssef En-Nesyri. Mason Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. Good looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. Shot attempted, and he read it really well. Fine save. And a chance for Manchester United now from the corner late on in this game. Can someone get on the end of this?
Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here, and the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. And using his strength to shield the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. And just 5 minutes remaining. Decker, and Newcastle pushing forward with options available.
Super goalkeeping in such a tight game.
Well, he's just kept them in this. Brilliant goalkeeping, that is.
Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference.
Happy to take on the shot, and the keeper got there. Given him too much space, and the body in the way. Couldn't hang on to it, Newcastle. Longstaff. Careless once more in possession of the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Still pushing for a winner. Ronaldo. Now the keeper should grab hold of it. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. But he keeps going. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Shaw. Now Jimenez. Youssef En-Nesyri. Here's Ronaldo. And now En-Nesyri. Kessier. Determined block. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, they still have designs on the win. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
Referee's whistle for full-time, and here's the big story. No points at all for Manchester United.
Well, Derek, today just wasn't good enough. They lacked a cutting edge, they played too slowly, and they made many mistakes at the back. It was really disappointing.
Super goalkeeping in such a tight game.
Well, he's just kept them in this. Brilliant.
Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Difficult to stop him. Well, possibilities in the centre. And a fine tackle. Has a go. And still danger here. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. No-nonsense clearance. Well, he likes to run at them. He'll have a go here. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Ndidi. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Rafinha. It needs an accurate cross. Five minutes to go. Lewandowski. Very timely interception. Well, I understand there's been a goal in the Chelsea match. Let's hear about that goal from Alex.
It's another goal for Manchester City.
This could square the game. Opportunity here. Can't miss, surely. And still a chance. Lewandowski. Ndidi. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Racing past his man. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. And another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Another corner. Too close to the goalkeeper that time. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
The noise these Leicester fans are making is incredible. The players just need to respond with a goal now.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. This could be the equaliser, and they could face difficulties here. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality football played at a high intensity and goals as well. The draw is a fair reflection of how the game was played.
Thank you.